My name is Angie Piccioni. I'm the Executive Director of the Colorado Department of Higher Education, and it's FAFSA Awareness and Completion Week. This week, I'm going to share with you 5 myths about the FAFSA, and hopefully you'll see that these myths can be busted. And so we're going to share with you 5 of them, one a day, and here we go. Myth number one is that my family makes too much money for me to actually qualify for any financial aid. Wrong. So the FAFSA does not have an income cutoff for that federal student aid. The eligibility for that aid is based on a number of factors, with income being just one of many factors. Many states and many schools will use the FAFSA information to determine if you are eligible for aid from their institution or from their association. So it's important to complete the FAFSA. If you want to find out how much you're eligible for, you have to complete it. By the way, it's a free application, but it's up to you to complete the application, find out how much you're eligible for, and you'll use that information for your institutional aid, for your state aid, and possibly for any associations or affiliations that you have for their aid as well. So your family's income is not the only determining factor of whether or not you qualify for aid. Best thing to do, apply and find out. Here we go.